At least two people are believed to have been hurt in a shooting at the STEM school in Highlands Ranch this afternoon. The school district says the campus is on lockdown and other schools in Highlands Ranch are on lockout. Police say the situation is unstable and are asking the public to avoid this area. Curtis Silva covering Colorado First.